wearing something crazy.
Dude, I have a...
I love colorful shit. Anything that's colorful, even, dark, whatever.
Don't tell me anything colorful.
Do you go crazy? Stacy, what do you... Stacy.
Ask like her pink, what I was saying.
Black like, stars.
I wanted to do.
What'd she say? Jordan's gonna get me naked, huh? You always do. It's okay if you do.
I got naked as a model, and I don't get models naked. Oh, well, weird.
I get naked as a model, and I get naked to be naked.
Lights, camera, action, bitch. Let's have a fucking riot.
Kind of on your toes, like almost falling.
Like bitch.
And like, but I want your chin level, right? Okay. Kind of like looking down your nose a little bit.
Okay.
But like cocky.
Just smile like a normal fucked up person.
I get all kinds of genuine smiles from you. That's great.
Do you get a lot of fake smiles?
I didn't say like dead baby.
You get, oh my god, you know me too well. I'm so ready to fucking celebrate. Fuck, wouldn't want to see the guy there fucking sexually tortured. Definitely a turn on. And a great way to end the night. So this past weekend, I met with a lot of really creative people. Fashion designers, photographers, and really great makeup artists, and a really good party host. I learned that it's one thing to be creative, but to surround yourself with really good fucking awesome people that are creative too, you can accomplish a lot of really good fucking things. Peace, and fucking be safe. Gold line's gonna tell me where the light is. Tell me where